birthday, baby cake.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Your singing makes me want to cut off my ears and feed them to that ugly dog our neighbors just bought.
Come on, their puppy is cute. And I wouldn't vouch for your voice either.
Well, we'll let the Grammys decide that, okay, baby?
Okay, deal. Anyway, I'm on the Omalara, and I'll send Charles with a boat to come and get you. Yep?
Have them prepare the strongest drink possible
okay.
before I get there, I think.
Love you too.
If you want to have fun, get your hustle right away. Shout out to the Giddy Life. If you want to get it, girls, get your money right away.
Welcome to the city. I don't mean to Instagram.
Baby, baby, baby. Oh, my baby. Hit me with your
eyes. Oh, my God.
I can see it now. Lara, Giwa featuring Drake. Oh, it makes sense.
Pay me what you owe. Pay me what you owe. Give me my dough, give me my dough. Pay me what you owe. Do I look like Rihanna? No, no. Do I look like Beyonce? Hey. Do I look like your mama? No, no.
Wait, that was it?
Yeah.
That's like the final version.
Yes, Trish. I get you. What do you guys think? Do you like it?
So. What do you think?
So I think that your vocal dexterity is improving. Mm. But the thing is...
Get out!
See what I mean?
Okay. I hope all my money's there.
Yes, it is.
Thank you. See you next time.
All right, cheers.
You actually have some birthday gifts with me. I have them in the car. Do you want me to bring them?
Birthday gifts. Oh, you know what? Just take everything that looks shiny and expensive and foreign, put it to one side, and then throw everything else away. Oh, give it to Trish.
If you wanna get it, girl, get your money right away. So by low, better slide to the side. Said slide to the side. No, I ain't got time.
Welcome to Alpha. Come on.
Hey, baby sis.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Everybody say hi to my baby sister. Girls, can you go on the deck, please? Because I want to have a chat with my baby sister. Okay. Chop, chop, Ingles, stop staring at me. Jeez. What's happening for my birthday?
Well,
why isn't Tina handling it?
Because she's still traumatized from doing it last year, so I decided to help her this year. You were too harsh on her.
Harsh? Yes. I wasn't harsh enough. Anyway, whatever. She's a bloody servant.
No, she's your personal assistant.
Same thing.
No.
Whatever. Oh, look at my Instagram. Let's make a video.
Can we not share this moment
Hello,
with...
Hello, everybody. My name is Oprah. This is my sister. And she doesn't believe in happiness, music, life, nothing.
That is not funny.
But it's true.
No, it's not.
Tell that to my 3 million Instagram followers.
Great.
Sorry.
So, about your day?
Yes. I think he's going to propose this weekend. On my birthday. Yeah, I really think so.
Why?
He took me to the jewelers the other day and he was like, anything you like, anything you see that you like. And I was like, yeah.
Are you serious?
Yes.
I'm so excited. Okay. Maybe he'll do it at the party.
That's the idea. That's what I think too. So, it's going to be amazing.
Anyway, about our company. I just thought that we should take a more active role because I've been attending our board meetings and I just want to get involved, you know, more involved before I go off for my master's in the fall. You know, like just oversee what Uncle Tunde is doing, you know?
Why don't you just let Uncle Tunde handle it? By the way, that man hasn't even called to wish me a happy birthday. What could be more important than wishing your niece a happy birthday?
No, but think about it. To be honest, like, I feel like we're falling behind digitally with digital content in the company. And I really feel like that's the next angle we should take it. There's a movie I'm doing, and this time around, I'm going to make it about mom and dad.
Why don't you just leave them out of this? Those are dark, no sound, no color, no anything movies. They just scare the living daylights out of me. Like,
they're not all like that. Come
Jeez,
on.
Jesus, they are.
Okay, fine. I'm sorry. It's your birthday. I shouldn't talk about
this. Exactly. Let's talk about me and my birthday. How about that?
Sal! What are you doing?
Guy,
I'm trying to cook something. Oh. You know now.
You're not serious, so which beat is this one again?
It's for the grown and sexy, no go play.
I pity you. I pity you. Yes, he beat you, catch you.
Where is he?
He will soon be here.
Oh, man.
Good day, sir. Good day, sir.
Mr. Monk?
Yes, sir.
What's the meaning of this? You haven't finished with the cleaning.
Oh, yeah, I was just,
this boy.
Checking some...
This boy.
Like, there's something here.
I'm just tired. Yeah. Time for you, Joe. I beg, eh? Mm. Run to Kilimanjaro and buy me a bucket of chicken and French fries. Add small jollof rice, eh? Okay. Oh, you're quick. Go. Okay. Lest I forget.
Yeah.
Please, buy me rice and beans. What did I say?
Rice and beans.
Again?
Rice and beans.
Add one more bucket of fried chicken. You know, I like my chicken.
Crispy fried.
What's it? Father's boy.
Yes, sir. Be going.
Yay. Let me check mine.
Happy birthday, Miss Lara.
Oh,
I made you this.
Ooh. Put it on the side, cut a big fat chunky cake.
Sure.
You know.
I will.
Yummy. Ooh, is that for me?
Yes.
Give it here.
It's so beautiful. Thank you, Patience.
You're welcome. Photo album. Mm-hmm. Please.
There you go. Well, I figured because it's just been 5 years and I'll just make a photo album of your mom and give it to you as a way of appreciation and...
Where did you put inside this cake? This cake is so good. It's the bomb.com. The bomb.com? Mm-hmm. What are we, like 2008? Mm-hmm. That sounds like freaking down, dirty mm-hmm. Tamar Braxton from like Bend Down Select. Mm-hmm.
It's an old recipe from my aunt.
Patience. I told you, I've started my vegan diet. I can't be eating eggs. Ugh. Ah.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry.
Oh, God.
I thought it was a usual cheat day, so don't worry, I'll make you another one, a vegan one, okay?
Better.
Lara.
What? I mean, look, I have to be in good shape for Jude's big announcement, and I can't be having no lung cancer, do you get me?
You just had fish, and it's not even plant-based. Thank you, patience. Sorry.
Look, R.I.P. to your auntie and everything. Don't take any offense to it. Just can't eat it.
It's nothing, okay? I can make another one. Mm-hmm. All right?
All right, now.
It's a birthday cake, and she should enjoy her birthday cake on her birthday, so...
See? She understands. So chill.
Excuse me, ladies.
You're just too much.
You don't even like cake. You know, every last Thursday of the month, I'm supposed to be dressed in Indian attire. This kimono is not going to work. It is not going to work. It looks ridiculous. I look ridiculous.
Ugh. Sorry, Miss Lara. Jen at the laundry burnt your sari, and there was not enough time to order
one. I don't care. Do I look like I care? Of course not. Are my friends here?
Yes, at the pool.
Come on, then.
I'm supposed to pay my fees within the week, but I'm really excited about the master's program.
Oh, Daryl!
The princess finally awakes.
Trish, why don't you ask the beautician to give you something for all of that envy that you have all over your face? It's starting to spread. Hey, girls.
Come on, Lara. I tell them about Jide.
Ah, yes, Jide. Ladies, today is the day. Jide is going to papa.
Demons are, you know, there are levels to their commitment, so I suggest that you wait and see what level he's on
exactly,
before you decide to say I do.
With all that optimism, it's shocking that you're still single.
Abu. Anyway, as I was saying, Chida's mother called me to wish me a happy birthday, and guess how she addressed me?
How?
Caro Yawa. Definitely happening.
It's definitely happening.
I've been fall for this fine boy. You tell me, say, go marry me. Fine face, but
anyway, ladies, I've got to go for a board meeting, so I will be seeing you much later at the party.
Break the feeling, no control. Should be you see my mood today. Maybe not me and you today.
Good
morning, Sal. I beg you, somebody rescue me. This boy, you go killing me. 911, I need a rescue. Daybreak, you run away. Night come, you chop and go. This your love, now roller coaster.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
But why?
Yeah. Not even her. She owns this place.
are my invites?
Yes, they've all been sent out and all the bloggers are looking for their invites.
No, 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 please. I only want Uche of Bella Niger and Linda there, but Uche is out of the country, so that leaves Linda.
Who cancelled?
What? No way. Oh my God, I'm going to call her right now.
Oh, and Stella would like an invitation.
Fat chance.
So I told her that they'd be delivered by a special messenger with the terms would arrive soon.
Oh, you're learning, baby Kate. Give me five. Psych, give me my phone.
Happy birthday, Lara.
Hi.
Welcome.
How are you?
I'm good.
Cool. So as you know, today is my birthday, but we're going to be celebrating for the whole month.
Okay, I've heard about a party tonight. So how are we dressing this sexy body of yours?
Well, I was thinking something along the lines of...
You got it. Let's go.
Good afternoon, everyone. How's it?
I thought this meeting wasn't supposed to start until about 30 minutes from now.
Maybe you overslept.
Maybe your Abba Rolex didn't tell you the correct time.
Kilo, what did you say?
I said next time I'll try and be early.
Exactly.
Hello, everyone. Was anybody able to review my proposal and the beta site I sent? I think, Billy, we should go digital.
Good. That's adorable. We have issue here we are trying to settle. You can see.
Yeah. This is a real issue as well. I'm trying to reiterate that media is going digital. We can't be dinosaurs. We will get extinct.
No, you better not. Okay, we don't understand. We don't understand. Can't you see? Are you blind?
As a result of the refusal of Giwa Media Group to perform their civic responsibility, we have obtained a warrant of restraint on this building and everything inside it by the Lagos State Internal Revenue Service.
Sir, we will advise that everybody vacate this building with immediate effect. And please leave every document exactly where they are.
Sorry. Hold on. Tax fraud? How long has this been going on?
An estimated 5 years now.
Excuse me? Five what?
Shortly after your parents...
Your father was renowned for his honesty. We suspect someone has been exploiting the tax system.
Somebody from this company, and apparently absent at this meeting. Yeah.
Uncle Tunde.
You focus on Tunde and your sister. Lara, Onijekuje. Exactly.
Who else knows about this?
Did you send it? I didn't get it.
This cannot be happening. Who is spreading these vicious rumors? You need to find out who is spreading these lies.
It looks like Stella. In fact, it has her written all over it.
Oh my God, it's everywhere.
Or maybe even this Trish. If I slap you,
that what?
You two, you're talking. Everybody knows that you secretly hate your boss. So maybe it was you.
I hate you, actually.
Right there. There is your motive.
It's not true. I don't know why you like spreading these vicious rumors.
Why are you speaking?
And you've
got
such
why?
An evil
why?
Mouth.
Shut up!
Where did you start? Just shut up! My life is a mess. And you are arguing? I need to call Tunde. And then he's going to sort everything out. It's just a mistake. It's a misunderstanding. Oh, my God. Dara, and then...
One of the prices rock in the environment. Reports have it that the company owes approximately $75 billion. There are many questions and speculations as to how such a vast fortune could have been so grossly mismanaged.
Every 5 years, I need to find
out the problem is with this new company.
Our father's friend.
We're okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Look, I can't answer any questions right now, so please don't ask me anything confidential. It has no comment.
Okay, I don't expect you to know. Maybe your father never really spoke about me, but I'm an old family friend.
Oh, okay. That's nice, but I'm sorry, I don't remember.
It's all right, I might be able to help you with your crisis.
I'm sorry, I have to take this.
Dara!
Lara, just breathe. Okay, don't worry, your birthday party's still happening. I'll sort it out.
They all want to see me go under, but it's not gonna happen. Yes, Kemi, what's up? Why'd you keep calling me? I know, I saw it. Don't worry, everything is being sorted out. My sister is on it. Can someone go and park that car? My shoe. Yes, Kemi, it's a rumor. It's a rumor, it's not true. These shoes, I think I'm gonna have to give them to one of these servants. Hi. Kemi, please, stop overreacting. What's wrong with your shirt? Why is the collar like that? Fix it or you're fired. Thank you. Oh yeah, ladies, the drinks are inside. Don't worry, I'm coming, I'm right behind you. Can somebody get us some rosé and some dragon fruit? Quickly. Oh, and if anything in this house is missing, you're all fired. Do you hear me?
I have a proposal to help you serve your company.
Do you mind if we push this to later? I have to speak to my uncle about it first.
But of course.
Okay.
Take your time. But don't leave it too long, okay? Here's my card. When you make up your mind, my number is in there. Give me a call.
Thank you. You can drop me off at this junction.
Okay.
Thank you.
Say hello to Tunde for me.
I will.
Tell him Father Kemi say hi.
Yeah, babe. Oh, no, that has nothing to do with us. It's all a misunderstanding, seriously. Yeah, of course we're fine. Don't be silly now, we're wealthy. We're rich. We're richer than we're rich. Yeah, of course the party is still happening. Are you crazy? My party.
Uncle Tunde. Uncle Tunde, what's going on?
Dara, my favorite Giwa.
Are you going somewhere?
Yes, unfortunately, I have to go and take care of some business.
Please tell me it is about these tax fraud allegations we're getting.
No, well, yes, exactly. I'm going to have to sort it out. But I have to leave the country on business for a while, you know? Just a few days.
Yeah. Okay. Are any of these documents from our company?
Oh, Modara. Sorry, honey. I don't mean to be rude, but these are my personal records. And they need to be... I've been advised legally to destroy them. Shuma, I mean, these things happen, yeah? Look, well, it's okay. I promise. I was hoping to reach you before you saw it all in the news and got worried. But I couldn't get to you. You know this network, blah, blah, blah. Terrible, terrible. In fact, I was just about to drive to your house. Can you imagine?
Really? Mm. Because you know that the board of directors are accusing you.
Of course they are. I'm all Lushi, I like Ori. That's exactly what they want everyone to think. Look, sweetheart, my worry. Shobo, okay? Look, it's just our competitors trying to sabotage the good name of the Giwa media empire, eh? Looking for every opportunity to interrupt. Eh? But my worry, Shobo, in fact, you know what I'll do? I will call Ayo Owa and Tunde. I told us, Bobby now. I mean, do you know me anymore? I mean, what's the big deal? Okay, now look, honey, I have to rush now. Eh? Shobo, I have to go and see why these banks are using themselves as pawns to discredit and demite our great name. I mean, it could make sense, right?
Okay.
All right. Look, don't worry. Everything will be resolved and restored in a couple of weeks. I promise. Shobo?
Okay, fine. Mm. But let me know when the banks are sorted so that I can get Lara's party back on track.
Of course, I will.
And don't forget to call her. You know it's her birthday.
She will be the first to know, eh? Okay, and listen, don't worry. I will call Lara.
Take care. Safe trip.
Okay. Be good. Ciao.
Bye.
Ciao. Uncle loves you.
And it's already trending.
Hashtag GiwaGate.
Oh my god, hashtag Giwa double trouble.
Hashtag Giwa's fall apart.
Don't laugh. It's not funny.
Nobody is creative in this world anymore. Nobody. Like, there aren't even any good hashtags.
Not at all. What
the? Oh my god, Linda has already blocked it and it is not good.
Trish.
Please don't break our nails.
How is it that everybody knows about this so quickly?
I'm so sorry to interrupt.
What is it, patience?
The bank sent their men. They're giving us just an hour to vacate.
Where?
What? Yes.
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Come back here. Where do you think you are going? Excuse me. Excuse you. You can't just come into my house and start taking all my furniture. Do you know?
God,
they're kicking us out of the house. Where is Tunde?
He said he'll handle this. So we just need to lay low for a little while.
Lay low for a little while? Like how long for?
I don't know, like a couple of weeks.
Couple of weeks?
Yeah. The photo album. Okay. Sorry, please. You can take everything, but can we please just have our photo album? I beg you.
Have you lost your mind? Photo album? When I have over 1,000 pairs of shoes and bags inside that house, my Hermes, my cappuccini.
Shoe and bag? I ain't worry you, madam.
Please.
It's okay.
You're going to enjoy yourself. Please, for the sake of our parents, I beg you, please.
Oh God, please.
Not because of you.
It's okay.
Oh, you can say to me now.
No problem.
Yeah, okay.
Sorry, patience. Can you please help me get it and keep it at yours until all of this is over?
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Patience, do not forget my Celine bag, and my Hermes bag, and my Louis V, and the cappuccini, the deep red one. Deep red, don't forget. Make sure. Hurry up. Quickly. Right. Whose house are we staying at now? Because, Trish, you live closest.
Exactly. You know, I would love to, but my cousins are staying over, so there's just no space for you, sweetie. Sorry.
Right. Well then, Chide's house it is. Thanks a lot, friends.
Yeah, sounds good. Tata, come on, guys.
Bye, guys. We love you. So, what, are we still having the party?
I'll call the vendors in the morning, Dara.
Okay. We love you guys. I love you too. Okay.
Well, Sal is still here.
Who's Sal?
Sal, the car hire that's been driving us for years before his father passed away.
And I'm supposed to know him because...
Well, homeless, in case you don't know.
So Tunde has assured us that this whole thing will blow over within a week. Yes.
Hey, no matter. I said so. That it is not possible. All that money, it just finished like that. Eh? You will sort it out very soon, Abby. I said so. Come and give her. You don't want juice. Go and put that back. It's all confusion. But he's not home. I haven't seen him since he came from Gambia. I can't see him. I don't know where he is. Squash. I think I'm going to squash. You understand.
When did he become your age? Like 20-year-olds playing squash? So, Ma, I was wondering,
if it was okay if we stayed for a few hours.
Eh?
Or a day.
Oh, ah! And you have five fine girls. Eh? I will take you. If it's up to me, I will take you.
This will all blow over very, very soon. It's just that right now, we just don't have anywhere to go, so.
Hey, Masha. But you people, you have relatives now, Abby?
No, not really. I mean, the ones we know are in the village and...
There's no Wi-Fi, Ma, that's what I mean.
Mommy. Why are you late now?
Mommy of life.
You left me here with your two
mommy.
Ladies.
Ladies.
So you're alive.
How are you?
You're alive, Jide.
Sorry, oh yeah, I haven't called you.
Like, have you literally been squashed for the past 6 hours?
Ah, it's not where. He's been going out all night, every time.
Mommy, why?
He's not.
Jide, you really have no idea.
He doesn't know.
Anyway, babe,
I want to talk to you about something.
I heard it's about my...
Remember that university that we've been waiting for? The Cambridge, the letter is inside the house. They've accepted it.
Jide.
See, I don't know what's going on here.
We have nowhere to go.
Oh, sorry, you have where?
We have nowhere to stay. We've lost all our money, and we just need to stay somewhere.
Wait. Ah, wait, what about the house in Amiralty?
It's gone.
It's gone?
Yes.
Queen's Drive. Banana Island.
Yes, baby.
Jesus.
Just be somewhere to stay. That's it.
Show it here. Eh? Well, you don't have a hotel. Well, yeah, so can you go for an orchid in Island here? Yeah. Orchid. Do you where your father used to say? Shefumi Ogare. Orchid. Eh? Orchid hotel. There's one hotel there. You'll be on the island, right on the island. No dismissing anything. It's cheaper than Intercontinental. Eh? Shebi, you have your card, credit card,
thank
and
you, ma'am.
All that.
Thank you.
Eh?
No problem.
Wait.
Hello, Shay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye-bye.
Wait, mommy, wait. Before.
Sit down, my friend. You can't go the boat. No. Go, so one more.
Keep your house. We don't need it. Bye.
It's okay. Well, I don't know. We're hoping that you could possibly, like, let us know.
You know, I have never seen Jide play squash before in my life. The guy is such a liar.
Obviously.
Valeri Burukosh. Not that I know what that means, but, you know.
Uncle Tunde has left town, and I don't think he's coming back. Lara.
Is there anything else you want to help with?
We'll be fine. Dara. Are you sure she didn't give you the address to hell?
I'm here just in case you
guys... We'll be fine.
Oh.
Hell will be sleeping under a bridge, Lara.
Or on this street. Please, can we go inside? Ow, my heel! Hi, patients. How are you? Can we go inside, please?
Not to your liking. Perhaps we can arrange to get you some caviar and champagne. No, the food is fine. It's just that
She was meant to have her birthday party today, and with everything that's been happening, she's just upset.
Yeah. The whole of Lagos knows of the VVIP party that was only for the entitled and...
Stop it.
So, Patience, are you going to teach me how to cook?
How old are you, child?
I just turned 27.
Ah.
Why?
27. Good. Very good. Hmm? You see Tonya here? She's our youngest child. And she's just a few months younger than you are. And what that means is that you will not come into my house and call my wife by her given name. Hmm?
That's what we've always called her.
Yes, in your house, as an employee. In our house, she is Mrs. Minima.
No, Patience is... Anti-Patience is fine.
And you can call me Mr. Minima or Uncle Richard. Okay? Okay?
Okay, sir.
Good. And no need for the sir. Hmm?
What now?
I don't know. Sleep and hope to wake up in our beds.
Where are you going?
We can't all sleep here, can we?
So where are you going to sleep?
Outside.
Maybe your bedroom. Oh, wait, you're homeless. I'm going to sleep on the couch, and I'm sure I'm going to get better sleep than both of you. And don't worry, we have Wi-Fi. We're not from the village.
Sweet. What's the password?
Hashtag Giwa Gate.
Interesting girl.
Yeah, some piece of work.
She's not afraid of you.
Not yet. You know, I think she has good taste-ish.
Lara, I'm trying to sleep.
You can't sleep like this. There's no AC. Why is this happening to us? Do we deserve this?
I don't know, but I have a plan, okay?
Does the plan include tying Jide to my car and dragging him through the streets of Lagos? Because that's my plan.
That'll be our backup plan.
Good. I miss her so much. I miss her so much.
It's okay.
It's
let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go while my feet are on the ground. Set me free while I can still hear a sound, 'cause I didn't know before that it could turn out this way, and I feel like it's all my fault. It's all my fault. When everything you're feeling in your heart is pain, it gets harder for you to believe in anything. I've never been here before. I'm still a stranger to this. Misery has walked through the doors, and I'm still a stranger to this. When everything you're feeling in your heart is pain, it gets harder for you to believe in anything.
If I didn't know better, I would say you know how to cook.
I always snuck into the kitchen and begged the chef to teach me. He was so afraid of my father finding out.
What? It's obvious you have a question.
Okay, it's about my sister. Could you just make a small effort to be nice to her? I know she can be a bit difficult, but things have been very hard for her the past few years.
Are you serious? A hard life? I beg.
No, I mean it. She doesn't like to admit it, but the death of our parents really shook her heart, and it's been very difficult for her, especially this year.
Look, I know that can be painful, but your sister doesn't look like someone who can be affected by anything.
You'd be surprised. She just doesn't like to talk about it.
So how do you know?
Because she talks about everything. I mean, everything. And last night, she cried. She finally admitted that she missed our mom. And that's the first time since the funeral.
Okay. I'll try to be nice. For you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, man, it's funny, Shao. I mean, to think that you're the younger sister and that you grew up under the same house as her?
I defy both the nature and nurture argument, don't I? Never mind. It's a joke my father used to make.
Okay.
Mrs. Minima had asked if I could help bring some of your things over.
No, so. But you were the one who made it possible by getting permission for us to enter the property. So Sal is to thank for.
Well, if we say, well, I've done a favor for one of the LIRS guys, and he owes me one.
Oh, that's amazing. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. At least I won't look like a pauper for the next 3 days. Anyway, I hope you packed my Hermes very well. Thank you very much. I'll take this. Goodbye, everybody. Mwah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I have to get back to work now. Say hi to her.
Thanks, Sal. Bye. Grab a bag. Grab a bag.
Me. Madam, now you will request Uber.
I didn't ask for this kind of car. I wanted a 2018 car.
Now my brother motor where I used to collect the Uber license.
But this one said be all right now. You know they feel the AC. Radio safe day. You can use my phone, listen to music.
Oh my God, look. Just let's go. I beg, let's go quickly. Anybody sees me? Come with me, sit down.
What the hell, Lara?
Trish.
And what's with the disguise?
Trish, there are vultures everywhere. Vultures. Vultures. They can smell my blood. They're all calling, texting. They all want me to comment.
Okay, so why don't you just expose your uncle?
Expose my uncle? That would mean that it's true, that we're broke.
So?
We're not.
You are broke.
No. The rumors, they're rumors, you know?
Look, that is what everyone is saying. And everyone knows it. So you sitting here denying it is not gonna make it any less true.
Look, I came here for a favor. I need a favor. I need you to borrow me. I need you to borrow me some money.
Wait, I'm sorry, what?
Just to tide me over and pay for some studio sessions.
Lara Giwa, asking for money. This should be interesting. How much?
$100K? I'm glad you find this funny.
How much do you think 100K is gonna last you for? You probably have absolutely no idea how much anything costs.
I mean,
how about I make you a deal? Say I give you, I don't know, half a mil.
Babe! You know what? I knew you were the true friend.
Thank you so much, Trish.
For the bag.
Eh? Are you Kolo? Like, really? My what? This bag is limited edition and it costs over $15,000. I love this bag, Trish.
Mm-hmm. This bag is over $15,000. Take it to the market, guys, to buy Gary, since it's so expensive. It's a deal, right? You pay back your loan and you get your bag back. You don't pay back, well, it's a very nice bag.
Do this to me. A million. 1 million, and it's a deal.
Throw in the sunglasses, and we have a deal.
Are you trying to strip me naked?
Please be careful, babe. Oh. Waiter. Please, can we have a bag so she can carry her things? Okay, so I'm gonna M-cash you the money. How much was it? No, what was that your M-cash code again?
402-402-00-00-00. Okay, slow down. 00. Okay. Wow, I just got the alert.
Yes, you're talking. I really hope that your album blows it because Papati is not interesting at all. Waiter, he's gonna have a bottle of champagne. Your best bottle of champagne.
Yeah, you can drink it yourself and choke on it. Yeah, choke on it.
Be going.
I hate you.
You can't get your taxi outside.
Ibrahim, how far now?
At the Susi. Good afternoon. Susi, yes, I'm sorry, but I know if you open the gate, I'm going to the office.
I know. I saw him yesterday before he left. I just want to pick up something he left for me. I'll be quick.
At the Susi, I apologize. You know if he entered today, I beg.
How far now? Ibrahim, it's important. I'm sure you've heard what's happening to us.
And Susi, you know, see me. I like you, but I beg, follow back.
Go now, please. I'll be quick.
Auntie Susie! You saw that. You too saw. Auntie Susie.
You know, say, I should just do better for me like this. I could book in the case, but you quickly go inside 5 minutes. Now only you, I don't know this thing.
Thank you.
friends all fly overseas for the weekend. For my rich friends only borrow. Say their lifestyle is not straight and narrow. Are they doing blood money? Are they babalawo?
Are you lost? Do I look like I'm lost? No, I'm here for my Hey, honey. You got the invites.
Of course.
Bloody hell. Yeah. It's strictly by Ivy, but I got you one. Oh,
excuse me.
Do you have an appointment?
I don't need one. Big she knows exactly who I am.
So you don't have an appointment then, miss?
Are you like the only person on this planet that does not know who I am?
No. It's okay. I'll actually get someone to send clothes.
No, she did not.
Nah, it's okay. It's not a big. What the hell? Give me back
not
my phone.
Not today.
Give me back my phone now.
Tell him that Lara Giwa
give me back
is
my
here.
Give me back my
tell
phone.
Tell him.
Give me
and
I will slap you.
On
where do you think you are? Give me back
do
my
your
phone.
Job. Better for ladies.
Get her.
Better for ladies.
Get her.
Oh, no need to fight. I mean, just split of me for both of you.
I told little Miss Rihanna Wannabe that you will not be seeing her without an appointment.
Oh, sudden love. You and I know that in some cases, of course, exceptions can be met. Like her.
Hey, Mr. Ophelia, how are you?
I'm good. Nice to meet you.
I was meant to come earlier. But you know what the social circuit is like, right? Very demanding for people like me.
I am your sweetheart. Of course, you're Lara.
Lara Giwa,
well,
yes. Nice to meet you.
So, wonderful lady.
Yes.
Do you have something for us?
Yes, me, myself, and my talents.
Oh, I'm anxious to see them. Hey, you know what? Why don't we discuss it over dinner? My room.
Your room?
Oh, sweet. I mean, just tell me wherever you feel like comfortable performing.
I came for a record deal.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Of course. You know, after performing, you can.
Don't me! Don't you ever touch me! Ah!
Lara, wait.
No.
Lara, wait.
No.
Come on, Lara, wait.
What?
Fire faster.
What is it? Are you stalking me?
What?
Everywhere can I see you?
Stalk you? Wow.
Like, I thought you were the driver.
I'm not
my
stalking.
My sister's driver.
Wait,
what is
breathe.
This? What is this?
Breathe.
Why are you at the studio?
Lara, chill. Lara, chill. Ugh. Yes, I drive because that helps with the bills in the house. See, you know how Lagos is now. Okay, maybe you don't know how Lagos is, but that's your side hustle. Plus, I also produce with Big Chi over here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm serious. I made like a mixtape and he liked it and we're here.
So what? You're one of his new artists or something?
I think so.
Sure. So what's your artist name?
What do you mean? What's my artist name?
Nice bike. What is your artist name? You can't keep Salome, can you?
First of all, it's not Salome, it's Salome. That's number one. Salome. And second of all, no, I'm not using that name. I shall go by Mr. Beats. Yeah, funny. That's actually a street name I got because I've been known to do stuff in the streets.
Really?
Don't play.
Okay.
Yes. And you probably don't know because I just took a detour. I took another path after secondary school.
Right.
But you know, we've met at a party before, right?
You and who?
No, never mind.
Oh, I hate that little guy. Jeez. Oh.
Hey. But you know, I'd have punched him in the face if you hadn't attacked him, though. I know that, like, that was a really messed up thing to do.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Wait. Hold that thought. How about you go, but with me? Anywhere. Hello. Anywhere you want to go? Home. Let me clean this for you.
Why were you carrying a trash bag earlier on? Because you know I don't trust you now, right?
Oh, nah. They were just having a party for one of the artists. That's nothing. Let's go. Trust me.
Trust you.
Yeah. Let me clean it again for you. All right, so hop on.
Did he say anything about the papers he was shredding?
He said that they were personal, but I can't help but think that the timing is a little bit suspect.
There could be notices from the LIRS, which explains why your company was blindsided.
Still don't understand why he would do this, though. And this Arawa Media, do you know anything about them?
Yeah. They're a media company, and most of their clients are foreign startup companies and independent film companies. Why do you ask? Do you think they're involved somehow?
I don't know, maybe, but I'm just not eliminating anything. That's all.
True.
All right, let me go get a drink.
Okay. This is getting rather interesting. Fade Kemi West. She founded a media firm that used to handle live events. She used to do small events for the Lagos State government. Then she started working with the federal government. And within a few months, she had hammered big time.
That name sounds familiar. I've met her before. Coincidentally, it was the day that we were kicked out of the office by LIRS.
Are you sure?
Yes. She said that she was here to help us fix this. She had some sort of solution and that she was a friend of the family. But the funny thing is, I don't remember her. But she gave me her card that day. Yep, it's her.
This woman used to work for your father before she started her own company.
Then it makes sense. Maybe she can actually help. You know what, I'll send her a text now.
Maybe not. Hold on.
Why what?
It's possible her alpha is to buy you out.
Why would you say that?
From the look of things, she stands to gain a lot from taking over your company.
What am I going to do?
You know what? We need to find a bank or an investor to, you know, float part of the company for a while whilst you raise funds to pay back those back taxes.
Do you know how much we're talking about?
Look, there's a guy we can call. One guy who works at LIRS, he's been scoping me. I'll call him tomorrow. I'm sure he can help us. Dara, come. Look. You can't give up now. The war just begun.
Thanks.
I just wanna hold you. I just wanna hold you.
Thanks. Thanks for the ride.
You're welcome.
Whoa.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm fine.
Sure?
Mm-hmm.
All right. There's a session tomorrow afternoon in the studio.
Oh, really?
How about you come by, I play some tracks, you listen, and you see what comes up that.
Yeah, okay, why not?
Okay, so do you want me to pick you up?
I'll let you know.
Okay, so I'll just quickly dial my number here.
Okay, yeah. So thanks for the ride again.
Yeah, you're welcome.
See you tomorrow.
Yes. All right.
All right.
I just wanna show you love.
I remember when this was taken. It was right after my first piano recital.
You look so cute.
Aww.
Just now, like your face, everything.
Hey.
Hi.
Where have you been?
I went to the studio and then I kind of went for a ride.
What happened?
Only the end of my music career.
There's some leftover food if you're hungry. I can even come and serve it to you.
No.
I'm not hungry. I think I'm just gonna get some sleep.
Well, Toya and I made some progress today. We're gonna go talk to an FIRS agent and also some investors.
Oh, good for you. I sold my Hermes bag to that greedy cow, Trish.
How much?
Really?
I'm just being curious.
Anyway, I think I'm gonna just go and get some sleep, so. Toodles.
At least she has her music. I lost my spot at my master's program. So my dreams of having a digital department are irrelevant.
You still have your camera. Do something with it.
Like, organize a show or something?
Yeah.
I still have my computer. And all I need to do is finish the edit. Well, thank you for today.
You're welcome.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night, Aunt Patience.
See, Mom, I was actually helpful today. Dara, we'll go see that guy tomorrow. Yeah?
Right.
Okay. Good night.
Comments. No, nothing.
Relax.
Move on.
I am not a reporter.
Okay.
Neither am I a blogger. I'm actually here to help you.
How?
I have money. And you need money to get back to the fabulous lifestyle that you're used to. Of course, save your company.
Okay. I mean, okay. And?
Hop in. Let's take a ride.
Okay, so what are you offering?
In 2 weeks, the banks will be foreclosed. Do you know what will happen? Everyone will call you and they will start devaluing Giwa Media. They will price it for peanuts.
What do you mean 2 weeks? I know we have longer than that.
No, you don't. And I've had this information over for a while now. But I still want it to be fair.
What's your price? What do you want?
And look at the figure.
What the?
Okay, so I need to talk to my sister about this.
She already knows. And your uncle, Tunde, sign off on it too.
Where is that man? Like, we've been looking for him.
Irrelevant. We both agree this is the best thing for both parties. See, forget what Tunde said to me, or even your sister's acceptance. You are the eldest. I think this should be your decision. It's a matter of respect for me. I said to myself, Lara, you should have the final say.
Right, sorry about that, Jean. So like we said on the phone, I was hoping that you would be willing to host the premiere for my film.
Nah, I've been a film.
Well, it's a post-colonial critique on Nigeria's socio-economic landscape, you know?
Too much grammar. So it's one of those depressing films about our country, right?
No.
Depressing. Yeah. You want to scare my customers away, right? Now listen, my customers are very, very important to me, okay? I want them jubilant. I want them inspired by La Vida Loca. Hey. La Vida Loca. See, that way, they buy more drinks and more food.
Yes, and I understand that. That's why I feel like my project is going to do that.
It's a tribute. Highlighting the positive things that the Giwas have done. It reminds the people of the positive things that the Giwas have done. And money from this project will be used to fund an institute that will inspire the glamour in local filmmakers.
Exactly.
And we need it for just one weekend. One weekend, a couple of hours, that's it. What's the value of your time?
Now you're speaking the language I understand. You see? You should have started with that.
These pictures were taken just yesterday. So that means Okutude is still in town?
Yes, but he could still be leaving. And you're right, they're definitely together. And it looks like they've been for a while. And there's more.
What else? Just tell me.
Baby. I think I told you I was going to follow you to that Shay Shay concert.
How much?
It's not about that. I mean, that's part of it, but do you really want to know everything?
Yes.
All right. Now, I can't tell you my sources, but I know for a fact that her plan on stalling the investigation into the Giwa Media Tax Fraud case, as well as speeding things up with the bank to make you guys a bit desperate, is not a recent ploy.
I wonder how long they've been planning this for.
Your guess is as good as mine. She's a patient woman, and Tunde is a smart guy with all the access.
But do the FIRS and bank know about this?
I doubt it, but even if they did, I don't think they would have enough evidence to make anything stick to Tunde and Padekemi. Right now, it just looks like the Giwas have been avoiding paying tax for years. I'm sorry, but it's your family name on the line, not his. By the way, have you guys tried the wraps here? It's Things are so good.
Take it easy. This whole place gives me perspective, you know?
Really?
Yeah. University days, audience, pedestals, this. Yes, give them bars, like rap. There's an audience, like you guys giving them pee. But then after that whole high, you just jump right back into reality.
Yeah.
Of how messed up things really are. It was actually crazy. Hostel life, back and forth, real life. You know, the past doesn't always have to haunt us, right? It's also capable of inspiring us.
Are you saying I should be singing about my dead parents or something?
Oh, no, I'm not saying that.
I know. I know what you were saying. I know what you meant. I'm just saying that with everything that is going on, I don't even know who I am anymore. I don't even know if I ever knew who I was.
Maybe it's just about finding you.
Where are you?
Where am I? I'm sitting here next to you, Mr. Beats.
That's Mr. Salome Beats.
Okay.
She wasn't ready, but you reached out anyway. Good intentions, but you found it hard to win. And now she's gone.
Are you sure we should give this guy 65% of our day's intake? I mean, how am I supposed to raise any money?
Look, it's a very good location, and it has a lot of traffic on the weekend.
You rode a motorbike?
Yep, I did, and I loved it.
Lara, I have some stuff I want to update you on.
Cool. I have stuff to update you on, too, so I'll see you inside.
Okay. All right. Bye, Sal.
Bye. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
So.
Yeah. Do you want to relax, maybe?
Sal. Do I call you Sal or Mr. Beats?
Sal. Sal is just fine.
Okay. So, Sal, did you see the roomie today?
A glimpse, maybe?
Okay. I saw something. I think we're on the right track.
Good.
Yeah, I think we're on the right track. So. Oh, yeah. I have to go now. I need to hit up GDD in the studio and.
Oh.
Yeah, because he's hooked me up with a gig this weekend.
Okay.
Giddy vibes.
Oh.
You should come through.
Come through?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think I'm ready to be found just yet, if you know what I mean.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, I understand. Same time tomorrow, right?
Yeah. So how's your helmet? You want it?
Nah, keep it. You'll need it next time. Yeah. Bye.
Bye.
You did what?
She said you agreed now.
Of course she did. You got played. Since this whole thing started, all I wanted to do was make sure that we don't lose what was left of our parents. But of course, as usual, you're too selfish to see it.
Calm down now. Haven't you realized that, like, your family of four has now shrunk to two? Huh? And out of the two, at least one of us is tired of living in this dump.
So your only solution was to sell our parents' legacy to an enemy of the family. a freaking corporate
shush! Jeez! What is it with you? What are you trying to salvage anyway? There's nothing left. Finito, it's done. Dad would have wanted us to be more comfortable than this.
You mean your comfort? Because it's always been about you.
Oh. Aye. Look, just because you run around playing CEO or corporate madame, whatever it is, you think you know something about running a corporate company?
Okay, please teach me, Miss Liberal Arts Major.
Oh, God, Dara. Look, you're the one that's always saying that we need to play a more active role in the business.
I wanted to do that.
But you didn't care about anything but your stupid parties and your social media followers.
Ugh, for God's sakes, you never cared before. It's not my fault that you have no friends, Dara.
No friends?
Yeah.
I'm your only friend.
Oh, God.
Your friends hate you. They complain to me all the time about how selfish and cruel you are. But stupid me, I keep defending you, even though I know that they are right. And you know what, on that note, your music career is shit. I'm sorry.
You know what? It doesn't even matter. I've made the decision. I'm the oldest. So get that into your big head. Feel me? My decision is final. I'm the oldest.
Where are you going?
You know what? You think you're so perfect. You think you're so perfect. Running around with your degrees, your stupid ass films that nobody understands. Nobody. Begging for mommy and daddy's approval. You're just as selfish as I am. Only, I'm more real about it.
Toodles, baby cakes.
Because your body no be small thing, and my something no be small thing. I feel to give you but you banting, no. I could give you Fuji some.
Hi. What are you doing here?
I need you to take me on a ride. On your bike. Oh. What kind of girl do you think I am anyway?
I think you are confident, strong, and a beautiful woman.
Better. Much better.
I'm sorry you had to hear any of that.
Dara, you have to stop apologizing for your sister. She's a woman now and has to understand that while mistakes are free, there will be consequences. I have something to show you. Come.
Is this my...
Yes. When your mother got you the grand piano, she gave it to me so that Tonya could practice on it. She never took to it, though.
Wow. I still love playing with the different sounds on this thing.
It drove your piano teacher crazy.
It drove everyone crazy. And I was so attached to it for some strange reason. Why do you care about us so much, Auntie Patience?
I have been blessed with 23 incredible years of watching you blossom into the incredible woman you are today, Omodara. Your father considered you a rebel, but he was very proud of you. He was proud of your resilience and your ability to not give a challenge the last say over you.
It's just, there's so much happening so fast.
I know.
At least I had them to back me up.
Your parents believed in something different. And I wanted to be a part of that. They believed in family. They believed in honor. They believed you and your sister could accomplish whatever you set your heart on as long as you had each other. I believe that too.
Yeah.
So there's this new vibe I recorded with somebody very special. I want you all to be the first to hear it. So make some noise!
Rap. Music. Because of your body, no be small thing. And my something, no be small thing. To give you, put you back in, no. I could give you Fuji something. We can put it inside your bowl, inside my bowl, inside my bowl, inside our bowl. Put it in all straight manner, yeah. Put it in all straight manner.
Now they use mouth for bad dog, cause as you they talk and so. I give me the reggae, rhythm and blue. I
He knows. He knows. I got you. Good night. Sleep tight.
This is lovely.
Wait a second.
Have you been digging away at
this? Okay. Well, yeah, I have to give you the American breakfast.
Thank you.
I looked it up, by the way.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I'm really foolish. I'm such a foolish person. Like, I let myself get played by an enemy of my family. All for the sake of my ego and this silly music. Lara was right. I'm selfish and everybody hates me. But last night
was beautiful. You let yourself get found, and even you were surprised.
Yeah, something like that. But you know, I only know how to be a bratty rich girl. Like, that's all I'm good at.
Yes, sure. You were. Yeah. You were very good at it. But on a serious note, it's easy for anyone to get caught up in that life.
Because it can happen to anybody.
Dara didn't get caught up.
Awesome. Okay.
Like, I used to hate how everybody would think that she was the oldest, you know? And like, she was always been more mature and the sophisticated Giwa.
The one with all the potential. Thank you.
You're welcome. I guess all you have left is each other. And you can't let this break you. Plus, I'm here. And I have a high threshold for bratty rich girls.
I'm sure you do.
Yeah. I got you. So, I'm recommending.
Yeah, so I'm kind of on a diet.
Okay. Yes. What's that?
Okay, I need a baseball bat.
What?
We need a baseball
Wait,
bat.
First of all, we're in Nigeria and we don't play baseball. What's going on?
We need a baseball bat.
Ada, where do you... There's no baseball bat, so... I think you should invite her over tonight.
I've called and called. She's not answering. I'm not going to beg her.
Okay. Then we should stop by at her house.
I'm not going to stop by at the house either. I'm not ready for that. I'm going to stay at your place until this album is finished and this whole thing blows over.
Yes, madam.
Yes.
But it's cool. You can stay for as long as you want.
Thank you. So look, tell me, what is it about you? Because I thought you were my sister's driver, right? However, you have like all these cars, your motorbike, your apartment's nice. So what's going on? Like, is there something I'm missing? Driver?
Yeah, 419.
Well, technically, well, yes, I am a driver.
Right.
I miss many other things because when my dad passed, he left a lot of companies behind.
Right.
And one of them is a luxury car service.
Oh, wow.
Hence
you being my sister's driver.
Yeah. But I'll be honest with you. I've just really wanted to be in the core of music. Like, it's just life. But then we also have to feed people. And They're quite a number of mouths to feed.
Yeah. Your family, yeah, I get it.
Yeah, so it's a must, but it also can be very lonely.
Lonely?
Yeah.
So what, you drive people around so you can have company?
Really? Wow. That's, yeah. So you... Okay. No. But I drive you around because I want choice, man.
That's sweet.
But it's true. If you let me.
Give me good love.
will love what we have done here. So you start up with us for our midweek segment. Of course, that's the entertainment news. Associate producer, you can call it a learning curve. And
revise your script. Jonathan made some changes.
Better be good, for his sake.
What's going on? Miss West, I got your message, but that's not why I'm here.
Why, you don't like entertainment news?
It's not that. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it, but...
Reverse.
Good. Want to tone it down a bit more and focus on the future plans for... What is she doing here?
That's a good question. What are you doing here?
I have an offer for you.
Interesting.
May we go somewhere private where we can talk?
I'll be in makeup.
All right, ma.
Stop. It's not a fashion show. I can do this myself.
You manipulated my sister.
Simply liberated her from your shadow. Now, she can shine on her own.
No, all you did was weaken our company so that you could buy it for cheap.
You have no idea how these games are played, young girl.
But my uncle does. And my guess is that you got played too, because he's right now with his family in Seychelles. Now, if you know where the money is, you and I can work together and hit him hard where it hurts.
I have no idea what you're talking about. What money? I have everything I need.
But you have no Ember.
I have yours. And in 10 minutes, I will announce that on live television broadcast. What is this about?
I want all visual media departments. Television, film, and streamed content. You can have print and whatever else is left.
What is wrong with you entitled Giwas? You want? Take me. Why will I work all these years, this hard, only to hand over contents to you?
Because you were involved in the demise of our parents.
Excuse me? You know I would never do anything like that. And if I were you, little girl, I'm very careful walking around here throwing accusations with no shred of evidence.
See, what I've learned about being an heir to a media company is that you don't need facts. All you need are delicious breadcrumbs, just like this. I have the originals. You have been sleeping with Uncle Tunde, who is now a criminal and a fugitive. Imagine the headlines. You and Tunde plotted the death of the Giwas. You see, after our parents died, you started your company, which in a matter of 5 years has swallowed ours with the help of your married lover, who also happens to be the trustee to our estate. So all I have to do is feed the audience with all of these breadcrumbs. You see, Lara, yeah, my sister? She has tons of followers. Fans, clients, artists, you name them. They are hungry, and I will feed them these breadcrumbs and they will vomit toxic publicity all over you. Hashtag.
It's time to get on stage.
Hashtag Fadekemi has fallen. This is about that media empire, isn't it? You're going to need our help. You either be a colonizer or an actual liberator. Your choice. You've got less than 10 minutes. My sister, she has tons of followers. Fans, clients, artists, you name them. They are hungry, and I will feed them these breadcrumbs and they will vomit toxic publicity all over you. Hashtag Fadekemi has fallen.
Because your body no be small thing, and my something no be small thing.
Stop!
I feel to
Stop.
Give you but you panting.
Oh, I told you. I told you.
What's the meaning of this? Oh! You think you can come to my studio and slap me again? Because your father owns labels, Abby?
Sal? What is this?
Are you? You think you can use my studio to be moonlighting as a producer? I beg, give me my food.
Yes, sir.
I don't blame you.
Sal.
Sir.
You need to talk to me now. Sal, what is going on?
Oh. Don't you think you're smart, Abby?
I'm sorry.
If I count 1 to 10, and you're still here, you don't disappear, I will cut into bits and use your sphere. Didi!
Sir?
Search is back.
Sal, please, can you explain what's going on? Because I'm confused.
Oh, he lied to you too. What? Let me have them. They now belong to me.
We made those stuff. I recorded
you
them.
You cannot do that.
But boss, we made those beats. I didn't even use any of your studio
equipment. You gave me lies and disrespected me in my own studio with my own equipment. You're about to even see the sensor. Where I near? My friend, just scare away.
Because
your body no be smart. You know what? Any beat created in my studio belongs to me. Any of this will do. Wow.
I could give you banking, no. I could give you Fuji something.
Take my love with you. It was never with mine.
Hello, is this the cab?
You know it's true. Take my conscience to
After everything you put me through, you humiliated me. After
everything I've lost,
who the hell are you? Nothing is real. Nothing is real with you. No.
Lara, we are real. We are real. The music is real. I mean, you show me a new side to me in the studio every time. We are real. This is real. This is
real. Thank you.
You know what? I shouldn't have come. This is a bad idea. I'm gonna go and call my sister.
Lara, wait. I'm sorry.
I know I can be obnoxious. Like, I know I can be rude and...
You really can. Well, I was having some wine and I ordered a pizza. Would you like to come in?
Thank you. I'm so soaked. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Ew, you're wet.
I know, I'm just raining outside. There's this dress bar.
I know, I've had it for like 10 years.
Where's that wine?
I'm glad you called. You know, I saw that your video. Giddy vibes.
Yeah.
And your YouTube video.
Yeah.
At that nightclub.
At the club, yeah.
Dope. So listen, tell me about your beats.
That. So my homeboy GDD hooked me up with Big Cheese Studio to be able to work with Lara Giwa. Long story cut short, we got busted. And Big Cheese kind of like took everything.
Just like that. Anyway, you know I manage cash flow, right?
I do now.
The cash flow.
To think one would see you as maybe like a lawyer or a bawalo.
Cash flow. Giwa. This is my guy, Sam. He rescued me from some agbirus, some Okada guys that were harassing me one day. Like,
what kind of they harass you?
Imagine.
For this Lagos. Hey, but it's off me now. I can take golf club, scatter their head, then they crazy. Eh? Who this guy making a fire video with this?
No.
Undo, unbloody. Double. This guy, where am I? Baba, Wally, how far now? Give me this beat now. Eh? Can you guys sing the hook now?
A beat?
Yes,
I said earlier that Big Chi kind of like took everything.
Listen, I want you and Lara to come and be part of the team.
Really? So I and Lara kind of like had a fight.
Woman.
You work on getting Lara back. We'll get the beats.
Welcome to the family.
Have a drink, my G.
Baba Walu.
Great guy.
What Jojo do now? Top Jojo now, isn't it?
But I told you, Big G is the Don Dada of Niger music. But he chose to this song, and the world will go crazy.
Yeah.
You know, come and listen to it again.
I could give you Fuji something.
Woo! I definitely gotta have that. Definitely gotta have that. What else you got, Big T?
Oh, I cannot. Just give me 1 minute. 1 minute. No. Yes. That was it.
Welcome to my boat. That's my G. Hey, mama.
I love her, though. I'll get his beat.
I knew it. I knew that this beat will bring in the baddest. And... Ah, sir.
I say, now who get this beat?
I.
You.
I. Actually. I say.
Oh, yeah, begin the frog jump. Sal, come collect your music.
Kashi.
I said begin the front jump now!
Yo!
Now you buy markets. Eh? Abi, you want join them the frog jump?
Ah, no, sir. Ejaku, mo in Rio. Useless guy now.
Amy, useless. For my studio.
What happened to the place I call home? Did you give it up? Did you let it go?
Hey.
How did you find me?
You don't want to be found?
We lost the music, Sal. Everything.
But I have it back.
Oh, God.
I met with Cashflow and his manager and...
Stop lying. Like, really?
Trust me, this time, it's not a lie.
This time? What about all the other times that you've lied and all the other times that you're gonna lie? It's like you just don't know when to stop.
Lara,
I'm
listen.
Sick and tired of this illusion of reality. What is wrong with you, a prolific liar?
Okay, yes, I did lie. Hoping that we'd get like a record deal from Big Chi.
Really?
I swear to you this time I'm not lying, Lara. I've gotten our album back.
What did you have to do to get that back?
Let's just say. Big Chi.
What is that? What does that even mean?
I beg your pardon. Let's just say he had a change of heart. He quite rapid up and down. Time to change of heart.
Wow.
Yeah, we have it now.
That's amazing.
Hey, please look at it very well. I'll make sure you come, eh? Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hey, babe.
Hey.
Your sister is trending again, oh. She even performed that giddy vibes.
Why are you so obsessed with following her?
Free me now. Can somebody be curious again?
You want to be like her, don't you? It's okay. She has that effect on people. You either love her or hate her. Or both. She makes you live in extremes.
You should invite her to this, you know.
She'd rather be the arts than watch it, trust me.
So this civil war is never going to end?
Drop it. I don't need her here.
Okay. Good luck. Yes, good luck. Go, girl, go, girl.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming, taking the time out to come and watch my docufilm. Again, it's about post-colonial Nigeria and the socio-economic landscape. I hope you like it. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Lara and the beat.
Cheers.
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 We did it. I just want to say thank you. Thank you so much for this deal. Like, it means so much to us. We've worked so hard, and it's been a long time coming.
It's well deserved now. You guys have everything it takes.
Yes.
Everything you
need. Undo, unbloody.
Yeah, man. So good.
Welcome to Cash Lies.
Yeah. Hey, guys. I have a favor to ask.
Just stay, okay? See, I'll take 50% off your meal. What is this nonsense? Make it stop!
No, just give it a few minutes. It just started. I promise it's going to get better.
If you would, my guests are literally running away from this nonsense you call a movie.
Oga, you're still getting your 65% now. And people are still coming. They're running late.
They're running out. 10 minutes.
Dara.
I'm so sorry.
Oh my God.
Is that Lara? Okay, thank you.
Thanks.
Oh, where's my sister?
Oh. You got the invite. I didn't think you'd show. Anyway, she's in the bathroom.
Okay, look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything. I was just being a spoiled brat. Well, yeah, I okay, yes. You took us in when nobody wanted to take us in. Everybody put the phone down on us. Like, they turned their backs on us. Thank you.
Lara, you and your sister have always been family. And you know you're always welcome to my home.
Thank you, Auntie Patience. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
But from now on, you're sleeping on the couch.
Okay, deal.
Dara is doing this silent film thing?
Yes, she is.
And that's look, what this is about.
Yes, and she needs some music. She needs any music. Your music!
Let me think. Sal. Hey, I need your help. Dara's on this silent film thing. And we need to, like, hook something up with the DJ. Yeah? Thank you. I need to find my sister.
Okay.
All right.
Hi.
Baby.
I'm a big fan.
Hey, Tony, big fan.
Tony.
I'm calling you.
Toye Minima.
Hey.
Hey. So I guess the applause was for you then.
It was for both of us.
Let's just go and save this depressing film of yours. I love you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name's Lara Giwa, and I have the great privilege of being the older sister to Dara Giwa, the most talented and most courageous woman I know. Dara, will you join me on stage? Give it up for Dara, everybody. Thank you all for coming out to watch Dara's new movie. We really appreciate your presence here. But if you don't mind, we're gonna mix things up a little bit. Order more food, order more drinks, have fun. It's on me. Sal. This is one of my new songs and I dedicate it to you all.
Still remember it, how I got here.
On the Giwa media scandal. The fugitive, Tunde Koko, has just been arrested in his Onikan office by authorities. He's responsible for the embezzlement of the funds of Giwa media, as well as for tax evasion. More on the scandal coming after the break.
See, now my whole team winning, and we can proudly say we did it. They don't want to see a bad girl winning, because when we boil out our drinks on me, why you the vex on top my matter? Is it because nobody but that? When I pray for me and you to make a home. So one life, one love, my brother, don't be my power. One life, one love, my sister, God go make you bigger. Zero fear, my people, yeah, someday you'll get there. She pull away, no shade to me, pull away, shade to me. Someday wish, make her fall, make her go down. Even know my story, da da da, yeah.
see, now my whole team winning. And we can proudly say we did it. They don't wanna see a bad gal winning. Cause when we boil out, our drinks on me.
Why you the vex on top my matter? Is it cause nobody but that? Cause when I pray, I get pray for me and you to make a home. I know few ways make I tell my story, oh.
Last first standing, oh, they want a bedroom to check performance.